H-1B visas available. So if you haven't had this work visa in the past, you have to go through a lottery system where your chances of getting selected are about 40% or so. And then these are a few other ones. Does anyone have questions specifically about any of these? E is for treaty investors, so someone coming who wants to come to the U.S. to invest in a company. And Georgia is a treaty country, so that means someone who's a citizen of Georgia can come here to invest in a business and get work permission through that. But you have to show that you're investing a lot of money.
How much are we going to get to the
end? 1 million.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. What's the minimum?
There's no minimum amount. It has to be reasonable for the company. So depends what kind of company it is, but I think they usually